Hello viewers and welcome to what I believe this is the only 40 episode Tiara. I changed my costume, of course. Now I'm Cool Blue. Before we get started, those three will have to go. Yeah, I'm gonna need it for my because the pumpkin moon gonna be coming very soon. We need to be planting some pumpkin seed. So where are you, miss? There you are. Not good weather, but we'll be inside the temple most of the time. There you go, pumpkin seed. I buy 20 of them. And what we do is we're gonna let them set while we do our temper. Discard that. We won't be needing them. Now, let's head off to the jungle. No, this is not the one. Go away. Go away. I don't like that move. And on to you, Tortoise. Now this jungle should be where it is safe. Now we can take on the Plantera. Now, let's find this entrance to the temple. Go away, armor dude. And unfortunately it's flooded. Oh, curse you, man. It's flooded and we can't break this block. I don't like that. Man. I really don't. That wasn't fair, man. It's flooded. But luckily, I have a lot of lead bar, so I'm gonna have to grab some bucket. Yeah, I do not like that thing in my way. So you know what? I think I got plenty of lead bar. Let's grab some bucket. An empty dose of water out somewhere. I don't want. Yeah. I hate those water in my way. Oh, yeah, sorry, we do need a Oh, yeah, and the very important, we need a key to get inside. We need a temple key. You know, that we got from Plantera. And that's all! No, you don't have, there's no crafting. And get that annoying cloud on my face. Now that's it. Well, last time, a year ago, we need to get so many temper key. No, one per map. That's all we need. Don't need. There's no crafting from the key. The only thing it's used for is open the door. Now, the great thing about it, that get that thing out of my way. Get thing. And what I'm gonna do is toss her. Where should I toss her? Where is? Come on. And I played the Plantera Bob gonna show up somewhere. We're gonna see one. There you go. You can put the water down here, I don't need... Back up there again. Yeah, get the comment. Go away, Minik! Do not show up in my... Don't show up in front of this temple again. Stop filling up my slot with that Minik. Go away. Go away. I mean, just come up. Oh, this is an awesome weapon. This is an awesome weapon. I like this weapon, man. Absolutely a must. One of the best weapon. One of my best sticking weapon. It go away with a bit of potion, that's for sure. And Ashri is causing trouble. Go away, annoyed dragon. We battle you soon enough. Well, in fact, yeah. This team is powerful, man. See, I got 68 already. Go away, you annoying big tortoise. There you go. That should be done. Then back down here again. Like before. And dump this water out there. Then, we dump this. Well, I need all this. The journey seeking. Okay, back off here. Now we can finally enter the jungle, into the temple. And before we need a key. Let's use it. There we go, we're inside the jungle now. Let's get it on. If I see any trap here. And beware, there are a lot of traps. And many can get lost. You're not one of them. Why are we getting this guy here? Flame trap. Awesome. Man. Aw, oh, man, don't go over the ground. Okay? Ah, stupid flame! Stupid trap! Let's see, any trap? Ah, we won't need wire cutter, I have plenty of money for that. Alright, I see a few trap here. Alright, where is the trap here? Let's see. Another trap here. I see a few spike. And what is the Torpa doing right there? And same thing for the Amity. Very good. And this is where we can find LSR Power Cell. I already got one. And wow, you give me a solar tablet. How nice. And we got a Lazard furnace. And since I don't need any of this either, I'm gonna just discard them, okay? That's what I do. I'm gonna just discard archery portion. I might need Lazard tablet. And what we have, what has changed is we get a solar tablet. And what the solar tablet is, summer eclipse. And that's what it does. So you give me all this furniture and all this stuff, I need them. And give me that statue. It's actually pretty easy. It's very easy death here. Should not die. Right. And our trap. Get all the spike all the way. Goodbye, spike. Right, any spike I'm missing? Autumn's gone. I take all this and all that. It's quite easy, actually. Oh, that's a trap. And the second chest. Wow, solar tablet. I'm gonna get that every time, really. Help you sell a gold coin and all this toss away. Goodbye, everyone. Now, flaming arrow, I probably keep the gold bar. I keep. What else we need? We need to get this gone. Okay, goodbye. Oh, and by the way, that's you only need one material, that's it, and that's the summer golem. That's all you need. It's not very demanding. LSR temp banner, I do not want him with me, so. So let do me a favor, put this up there. Nice, thank you for the workbench. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. You know that's hurt. Next, we're going. Actually, we're going to create some yellow torch. And then some pink torch. You know, the lighting load. And the Lazar Temple is somewhat related to the Temple of Doom. That thing's powerful, actually. Right, and let's see, any trap? There is fruit here. And watch all this trap go. Yeah, sapphire. Yeah. Pull some of this. Wow! Okay, a solar tablet, and yep, we're met. And by the way, you can get a power cell at random. Oh, it's fragment this time. Ouch. Oh, how do you stop showing up there? You stop. Go away. All that can go. Why didn't you get the tablet that time? That's how I get every time. Goodbye, Odd. Oh, no sapphire, that's just another blue torch with me. Goodbye, Spike. Oh my god. Anyway, if you notice, anyway, viewers. This is just a nice, easy episode. Nice, gentle episode. How are we doing for map? We have another round to go. Yeah, this will not take long. How long are we? Only 10 minutes. That's all, 10 minutes, because this is taking me an hour. My first view, my first view of this, the Lazar Temple, got around 500 views. So, if you want to watch that video, it's quite a good video. If you want to watch it, I might leave a link. In fact, I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna put a reminder. I'm going to put a special reminder here, so I know. So I'm going to rename reminder. References 500 views video. Okay, so let's see. Yeah. Well, got over 500 views. In fact, I'm going to check my figure, actually. Might be a good idea. How am I? Yeah, my YouTube isn't that popular right now, but I have to get over with it. I have to move on. But, it's interesting to check. If my thing can type fast enough. Let's see how my one do here, actually. I want to check my figure here. Right. It's 537. Okay, I thought we get more. I thought I got more than that. It's actually one of my best figures. In fact, none of my game figures hit above 1,000. Shocking to say. Shocker. It's actually a shocker. I haven't yet hit 1,000 views. It's amazing. I haven't hit 1,000 views yet. The only thing that actually hit, it's actually one of my figure studio. That's the only figure. Right, I want to load this falling down so you won't hear me what I have to say. I'm gonna check my techno prisoner here. So let's see how it does. Alright, yeah. Okay. Right. The best one out there, the best figure, the best gaming figure on my Griff user is only 800 views. But when you come to Hero and Yama, Hero and Yama get like a million view. A million! That 10 to the power of 6. My one have barely got the 1,000, which is 10 to the power of 3. That's 1,000 times less. And if you're doing business, and if you're making a business, you say, what good is 1,000? That's no good. So you look at my figure, is that's no good. You're missing 3 zeros. Yes, so basically, that's what it is. I'm missing 3 zeros. Like, if you add a 3, if I got 3 extra zeros at the end of that, I'll be doing really well. Well, as a matter of fact, it is possible if you get, if I'm very lucky. In fact, it's unexpected. It's hard to get extra zeros here because 1 year I could be standing like into the 1,000th range, and now I could be standing in the 1,000,000 range. Billion? Well, I don't know. On a fragment. Oh, that's a great thing to get. That's our temper. Dangerous things. Well, why not? I use one of them. Yeah, saying I'm going to need this. So I can see why I'm. No, no one. Yeah, you know, gonna loot all here. And this side, yeah, walking version. Yeah, I have to eat them all. Now it'll go a lot quicker. That dragon is pretty tough, actually. What give, man? Another dragon. We can still get the yo-yo. What give, man? Yeah, yeah. So this figure, well, actually, it's quite a good figure. If I do well, I could hit above 1,000 easily. Even my bad figure can hit 1,000. Alright, shoot some. Oh, holy moly, that is a lot of damage. Healing potion. Yeah, well, it's not too hard. We can do it in the dark, okay? Too easy, man. Yeah, no, you do not stand a chance. Give it up, man. In fact, I'm going to use a dangerous hand. This is an idea. And this weapon, with this weapon, it is useful. It's all, it make a good pack, it make a good punch too. I might really keep using this. And there's a lot of spike. And why my crystal take care of the monster. Doing well. How are I doing? My item. Ow! Watch out, the trap. Now give me that. Yeah, loot them all again. Grab for your portion, I don't... Watch it, I'm upside down now. Great, now let's do... Great, let's do it upside down! It's more fun... But you get bunny easy. Yeah, let's do it upside down, okay? You know, if you want to get more views, if you want to get more views, more enjoyment, why not? Since this is so easy, let me upside down, and when the creature come, say, hey! Hey, what is Griffin doing up in the ceiling? And what they see me is, I see up the ceiling. And now, youngly, what I see them is what they're doing down on the ground. Oh my god, that upside down. Hey, look up, dragon. I upside down. I upside down, man. Hey, let's add the invisible portion. Now you can now not only I upside down, you can't see me. That's amazing. Oh, well done, you see me there. You can't do anything, can you? Oops! I hate the flame trap. Aw, this is a big room. It's too bad I'm upside down. So let's go upside down and do all that. Oh, my invisible is gone. It didn't last long. Hey there, the Star Temple. You guys see me up there? Oh. Hey, I'm up there. Take this. You miss me. Take that. And now not only that, now you have to worry about this. Hey! Aww. Well, it seems I'm right side up now. I don't need recall potion. Okay. Yeah, go away. No more traps. Oh dear. And this is the main chamber. Where the end of time come. This is where you're gonna transform shoe transformation. The first thing is this room is clear all the traps. Now you see that altar? That is where we battle the boss, and we won't be battling the boss anytime soon. Oh man, I knocked out the hand! Yeah. Let's put it back, man. Why? How do I know I knocked that out of the hand? I should have knocked that altar out of the hand. Nah, that seems cheap, man. Don't tell me I can knock that thing off. You shouldn't. No, sorry if you that is seem a little bit unfair actually. That seem a little bit unfair, okay? Let's put the altar back the rifle place, okay? That shouldn't happen, okay? There you go. Sorry, that should not happen. Alright, sorry. Yeah, it was badly placed. It was placed under a spiking ball trap and it lost our temperature drop. No, that's not fair to other players, so I have to put it back, you see. No, instead we're doing this. How you like that? And look for more traps. Anyway, this room is big, and well, I have to say the golem won't be hard. Yeah, someone say the golem on expert gonna be too disappointed, but the golem will be for another episode. Oh, look at all that! Yeah. Yeah, hear this music. La 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 la. Listen to my... This is Grip User, the mighty warrior. Go away, you annoying. And that's it. Now, of course, So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this place up, and you know, it's not much. I only just place life crystals and all that. I already have the campfire. You see, I placed them down there already, so I just left put them some life crystals. In fact, I'm going to put it over here. They're not much, but the only thing to watch out, monster, is that. Want about summer is the enemy can still show up. Watch out for those annoying little plant. Now, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna teleport myself out. As a matter of fact, I'm going to put a chest here because we will be coming back here again. I'm not gonna activate the solar clips. Just you can just hold it up there and there you are, solar clip is the summer. But I am not going to even bother doing that. Got 10 powers there, that's pretty nice. 10 chance. So I'm going to put a flame trap. Pressure plate. Wow, 544. That's. And we're going to use a wooden branch once we can get that auto. Once we get it working. Chair and a bomb. Actually, can you craft it? No, you can't. Right. Now we're gonna see how it go on expert mode. Alright, I see you there in expert mode, viewers. I meet you there. Alright, viewers. Now we're gonna see how the expert walk. And why this mini doing my go away mini. Oh yeah, first mistake you make is I'll tell you the first mistake. Mini. Leave me alone, actually. Yeah, you can go away, Minik. Yeah, you made a mistake, Grip User. And this is where you made a common mistake. You forgot a key. So it would be great if we go to the safe and get a temple key. Only one is needed. That's all you needed. And oh man, you got the life food. Just toss that away. Please don't, no more life food, okay? Don't get anything else. There you go. No. Kill that annoying guy. Ow. Way to get. Yeah, if we get in the temple, that'd be great. Hurry up there. Yeah, way to take all my health away. Yeah, let's get inside the temple, okay? And Now, this one, I need to be a little bit more careful here. So. Let's beef up with a dangerous sense trap here. Thanks for the power, sir. It could be embarrassing to get defeated. Ouch! What is fly doing here? Oh, you see, the problem is this fly. Come back. Go away, go away. Here am I. Close this door. So anyone not don't come in. Now anyway, what we do is, first thing is traps. I don't like traps, so... And you know what, I just loot them all, okay? That's what I'm gonna do. This thing can go actually. I highly recommend bringing a danger potion. It would make a whole lot easier. You have a comfort. Ah, that's hot. Oh, I bet I want to check the creep. I want to check this the lizard here. Did the chance go up here? For the... Not really, no. But there's one rare item is the egg. And it's 1 in 1,000 chance. But what about the snake? They're the only two you can get. Anywhere one? No, it's same rare item again. Yeah, you see, all my health is gone now, you see. Oh, thanks. But that's just a yo-yo for any enemy. Oh man, how did I come back? Alright, this is a good place to spawn a campfire. What is Johnny Bat doing? Holy, how many coins did I get? I hate you, one more. Yeah, because that. It is possible to die here, actually. It can be quite still quite a dangerous place, but it's not too bad. Oh, and you know that annoying place here. So I'm gonna get about Minik. Where's Minik? Not here. But they're all right. Yeah, we find them. Ah, look, you know what, who care? Yeah, you're doing good here. Oh, go away, Johnny Bat. It's pretty annoying, other type of enemies. I don't like traps! Alright, let's go back because you see this spot is a bad, it's a nasty spot, so it's more appropriate to put a banner here. You know, that way we can do more damage and we can use your time. Better yet, I do one step further than that. Do one step further than that. I take this off. And the mini is still out there. Now, I wish that thing can go. Come on, get me the one I want. Oh, how the Johnny Bass is showing up in this dead? Why am I getting monster? Come on, we inside the temple, not in the jungle. Coming after you now, you know. What are you doing here? Why other... Don't want other creatures showing up. Get lost. Yeah, he's feeling hot now, you know. Yeah, you see, what I could have done then is I could move that altar and make easier battle position, and I could move to expert and have an easier time, but that would be not be fair, actually. Oh, and between you and me, viewers, you know about that orange beetroot? I haven't found much. Like, I only found about... Like my the number of viewers I get on YouTube, which is not a lot. Same can say for the orange beetroot. Like, you know here at Yama, yeah, he pretty much, like, he get as much view like you would as... The red hot yellow marble like that. I'm getting a few like you get for orange beetroot. Yeah, orange beetroot is that rare. Yeah, statistically, it take an average. It put 2.5 hours. Yeah, looking I can appear to. Thank you very much. Keeping that annoyed. Yeah, fear the paint wolf. Why the trap a little bit nicer now? Somehow the trap is being kind of a bit easy on you. Oh, you couldn't hear all that music. Yeah, guess what? There's still more. Oh, that bebop. What we get? Hot Witch. Oh, there you go, yeah. Yeah, you're only doing like 7 damage. Now you can't see me while I'm getting all this loot. No, I have to. I'm sorry, if you. I'm sorry, monster. You can't see me. Where am I? Oh. How do you see me? Doesn't know where he's going. Did that cancel my? It does! Yeah, it does cancel the invisibility when you take damage. So that's what it does. Yeah, don't take the pain. Ow. Oh, thanks! What, three eyes in the wall? What on earth this all about? Three eyes in the wall, man. Oh, and by the way, in order to craft a solar tablet, all you need is fragment. You need 8. Ah, I have plenty. They're easy to get. Solar tablet is so easy. In fact, it's actually easier than a goblin armor. Let's see. I'm sure they'll just add a few more buff up. Oh! Yeah, there's the gravity portion. We're back to upside down again. I might retake this opportunity to practice upside down while I'm doing all. This is a great way to practice our skill. I get the trap up here, down here, and do this. Grab it quick. I'm doing for item. Oh, well, so much for that. That's a waste. Actually, I want to waste my potion. Wow, 102! And remember, that's without the banner. How many banner I have? Only one. I killed 81 so far. Oh. Ow! Man, 101? I want to be careful here. Oh, no, he showed up. Teach him a lesson. Go away, Minnie. You're not in it. Just get out of my temper. That's just who. I will not go back. Yeah, we will come back to that. Oh. You know what? I think I better use that banner. Spirit trap is the meanest. Oh, holy moly, man. There's so many monsters here. Ow, that is hurt. That's hurt bad. Don't get that. Okay, I can see the trap here. You're trying to get me with that bot trap. Oh, come on, man. There you go. What am I gonna do? Take this off, okay? Come on, give me a break, okay? Okay, let's see what we get. Loot them all. Yeah, you know it. Take this off. Take this off. And beef us up, okay? $200 damage. Well, anyway, that is a pretty good trap. It's actually a very useful trap. Spike trap. 200 damage right from the bat. That is pretty impressive strength. Man. That's him. What I'm doing right here? Unfortunately, you can get attacked by other monster. But you got a question to be out there, and you see the worm. How long are you doing? We're hitting nearly to the hour mark. Okay. Yeah, I'm back in. Holy, that's true. Oh, holy, they're everywhere. Ouch. I can see some trap. I can see a pressure plate, and I wonder. Okay, this is a place I'm gonna put my banner here. Ah, stupid owl guy. Those monster. What talking? Alright. Pretty dangerous, so what we're gonna do is unfortunately we can't place the campfire here. So I'm gonna place the campfire here and I'm back again. Disappointed because I was interrupted about 4 times now so far. Okay. The next episode, by the way, if you is, I am going to do fishing. And because it's such a long episode, I'm going to do with no commentary. I might do a long fortune and a short fortune. This part. Oh, yeah. That made me more powerful? No. Oh. Okay. Fireplace. How many swords I got? I got 60. That means I can do the solo clip about 8 times. But what I need most of all is the reason we're going back to Timber is we need egg. That's the only big grinder there. But with 1 in 1,000, it's not too bad. Okay, I think I got another Templar here. Yeah, I did. Another banner. So, let's do this part. Oh, damn. What? You see what I mean by that? Yeah, eyes number 4. Right, if I can put a banner here, it'd be great, but I can't. Oh, this is not fair, man. That's 5 times now I interrupted. Nah, this is a bad episode, actually. Holy moly, that trap is pretty high up in the sky here. Yeah, I hope, you see, the worst thing can happen is the worm can appear. Yeah, corruption, all this. And that right there is the golem. So before you do that, get Babsy Seven on the IQ, okay? Now, way to place an altar way over there, man. Now, one more thing to do is the trap. Yeah, because the corruption is there, you can get pretty much attack. Right, and before I do anything else, I'll put a bridge here. I didn't get much of space here, I actually didn't get a good room here. Overall, a pretty bad room because the space, I don't get much space here. But I heard the golem won't be much trouble. You see now the worm gonna show up. I hate that happened. You can still get attacked. That sucks. Can pull a banner here? I can't. I can pull a banner here. Now I get the beef up here. So before we do anything else, go over here. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Oh, there's a lot. Whoa, what on earth? What on earth, man? What happened there? Ah. Ah, go away, guy. Keep me shut up like that. Yeah, unfortunately. And unfortunately for me, I'm in the cavern there. That means where a creature can shut up. I'm not all that lucky with the spawn here, but I unfortunately. Well, you know what, viewer? I have to deal with it. Whether I be given, I have to take it. Okay. Let's see. Not a flying snake. I can. Look at the damage. They only do like 1 and 5. Yeah. Man, you are weak. Yeah, if you put the banner, it just made it ridiculous easy. Yeah, this thing can pack a wallow here. Even with the light one. It can pack quite a wallop. Ouch. Holy mo- Wow, 15! See, that is the one I hate. The worm can appear. The only corruption creature can get penetrate is this guy. I hate you. Now, we'll put the chest in. And put. Oh no, we got a whole pile of them. What worst thing is, he hit me like that. Good healthy amount number. Look at the amount I got 15! 15 power, sir! Okay, I go back and get the wound hat. You know, all the way. What? We didn't get. So let us try for it back. Overall view, we didn't make a bad time, and yeah, the mini can still appear. Other enemy can still appear. You can still get other. It's pretty easy to get the tablet. It's, I didn't get the egg. Disappointed, I didn't get the egg. Wow, there is a lot of dragon. I never seen this before. Ah, oh, there is another. Oh, it's Minik! Guy like that again. Alright, flying snake. Now, you won't hurt me. The quest to beat him before I even get the chance. And the only thing to watch out for the Minik. Just watch out for the corruption, the snake, and this lever is easy. You got this lever. Yeah, got the corruption. Imagine that. 32 damage. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Okay, well, that is pretty easy. No power whatsoever. Okay, and plenty spare. Why not have one last battle with the IQs here, okay? I got plenty of ice to spare. Yeah, there you go. Hi, hi. That was weak, man. That was weak. Try that again, okay? Maybe you might won't be. Oh man, the crystal just obliterated them. Ice use is so easy and weak. Well, anyway, viewer, the next episode is we're going to be focusing on fishing. And like before, I'm going to give you the long fortune and the short fortune. That's the only, for me, there's only, and this way we're going to try to get all the way out. And the only item we need is the bottomless bucket. I am going to get it. So for now, viewer, I see you next time, and we are going to get all the fishing potion, beef up all that. Oh, we got a platinum coin. Okay. For now, viewers, I see you next time. If this is great for you, say SK. If you like this video, you know what to do. Please wait, subscribe, and come on, my video. It'd be a great help, huge support if you can do that. Please do so, and I really need. And when the goal of this great user is to have fun in YouTube. That is as per great user SK saying. And of course, this is great user SK. Signing off, I see you in the next episode.